You know, it does pose an interesting thought experiment. If a tree falls in the forest and no one is around to hear it, does it make a sound? But let's add a twist. What if the tree falls in the dream forest and we're the only witnesses? Does it make a sound then? You do have a way with words. I can see you're not one to shy away from a challenge. Well, buckle up, because tonight's adventure is going to be even wilder, I'm sure.